needed to practice, and we all got to play with him, and he peed everywhere. So Melissa's future plans is to attend Drake University, play volleyball, and study biological anthropology. Ladies and gentlemen, Bliss Beck. Last but certainly not least, Miss Ava Locklear. Ava is the daughter of Tropic Travis Locklear and Shelly Locklear. Ava's favorite memory, when Coach Speedy always mispronounced simulate or peripheral in practice. Ava's future plans to attend Saginaw Valley State to play basketball and study biology with plans to attend medical school. Ladies and gentlemen, Ava Locklear. Ladies and gentlemen, these eight seniors have won 3 Wamac West Conference championships, 3 of the last 4, by the way. They were state qualifiers last season and are currently ranked number 1 in Class 4A. They are an exceptional group of young folks. So thank you, seniors and parents. Clip of hands. Let's give this outstanding group one more round of applause. Let's give them the best baseball. Thank you.
Thank you.
Between the Wolves from Marion and your Creek-Amana Clippers. The Wolves are coached by Henry Martin. They are assisted by Ron Chapman and Michaela Tucker. The Clippers athletic trainer is Jamie Goldkeeper. They are assisted by Sean Patrick, Declan Brogue, Alex Schulte-Johns, and leading the Clippers, head coach P.J. Sweeney. The Iowa Girls High School Athletic Union in the Walnut Conference believes good sportsmanship is an integral component of interscholastic competition. In order for good sportsmanship to prevail, coaches, student athletes, and fans must display respect, fairness, civility, honesty, and responsibility before, during, and after all athletic contests. We encourage fans to enthusiastically support their team, recognize outstanding performance of opponents, and always exhibit good sportsmanship in their words and actions. And for this, we thank you. All right, let's get tonight's starting lineups. First for the Wolves, a senior, number one, Mallory Heinerke. And the Clippers, a senior, number one, Kaylee Stratton. And for the Wolves, a senior, number three, Natalie McAllister. And for the first, a sophomore, number 10, Avery Lauer. And for the Wolves, a senior, number five, Jenna Heidersey. And for the Clippers, a senior, number 11, Sam Scray. And for the schools, a senior, number 21, Mila Bailogin. And the Clippers, a senior, number 44, Bliss Beck. And the Wolves, a junior, number 24, Madeline Pelka. And the Clippers, a senior, number 45, Ava Locklear. At this time, I'd ask us all to please rise and gentlemen remove your hats as we honor our nation with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Francis Tyler. Pass is good by number 23, Harlow Griffin. Assist, I'm receiving. Also, ladies and gentlemen, somebody did find an inhaler that is unmarked, but if you're missing an inhaler that was found over by the cheerleaders, it has been returned to the sport. To shoot two. Excuse me. No shots. Number 45, Ava Sackler. Thank you. Marion boys basket, good by number five, you get on the seat. Assist by the seat. 21, Nila Van Valden will head of the line to shoot two. She also taught me bigger things than math, like being a better person. I'm so glad I got you as my math teacher, and will never forget the fun times I've had in your classroom. On behalf of Melissa Sweeney, thank you, Ms. Andrews. Next up, Nakia Thigging. Nakia would like to recognize Ms. Carney. Ms. Carney is always there to help me when I don't understand something. She will patiently work me through it until I do. I know I can talk to her about anything. She will listen and give advice. She genuinely cares, and I am so grateful to have her as a teacher this year. On behalf of the KFA gang, thank you, Ms. Carney, and thank you all CCA teachers and all teachers out there. Big round of applause. Court and Kauai to shoot one. At this time, now, just a quick reminder, we do have this inhaler that's been turned into the scorers table. It is unmarked. It's the blue inhaler, red cap. Number 24, Madeline Pavelka, will head to the line to shoot two. So hook up the line to shoot one.
Thank you. Thank you.
number 25. Ava Rockdale will hit the line to shoot two.
Thank you. I